I assume everyone's discovered Libs of TikTok because it is absolute gold. And it shows you, like, on the one hand, I go, ha 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 ha, this is funny. Millennials are retards. On the other hand, I go, is there something more sinister going on? Is TikTok normalizing mental illness? And is a Chinese-owned company trying to destroy the West? So we can get real heavy on this if we drop acid, or we can just have a beer and laugh at these pathetic fucking, the worst generation ever, I think, right?
I think that I would like validation for my gender identity. There are some pictures of me.
No.
My pronouns are it and they. My
it
gender
and they.
Is none.
I saw Sandy the other day. Oh yeah, what was it up to? Oh, it was talking about how it wants to be a clown. That sounds mean to me.
Yeah.
Like, remember the other Kumia show where we were like, oh, it's washing itself.
Yeah, that's not a good thing.
It's not good to be an it.
Damn, girl.
I enjoy dressing in a more feminine, I guess, way. But I don't want to be associated with gender. I enjoy looking like a clown. I kind of
that has to be a drop. That's fantastic.
I'm fucking built different.
Oh, that's a thing they say. I'm built different. I noticed that when I laugh, it hurts here. And when the doctor was checking to see if I'm infected, he kept pushing.